bought a bootleg CD from me and it don't work no more? This is how you fix it. First, get rubbing alcohol on the rag. Spray the alcohol on the CD until the scratches go away. You can also use your breath just in case. Then, put the CD in your CD player.
Sideways, boys.